In this video, we'll show how you can capture USB 3.0 traffic from scratch in only 90 seconds. First, let's install the USB driver available on our website. The driver installer is very convenient because it installs all the USB drivers for all the total phase tools, including the Beagle USB 5000 SuperSpeed Protocol Analyzer used in this video. This analyzer can monitor USB traffic at speeds of up to 5 gigabits per second. After installing the driver, let's install the data center software. Innovative features in the software allow users to capture, display, filter, and search in true real time. For convenience, we'll create a shortcut on the desktop. Next, let's physically connect the analyzer. We'll connect to the target host port and then to the analysis port on the other side. Through this port, captured USB traffic is streamed directly to the PC running the data center software. Now let's start the software and capture SuperSpeed USB data from a USB 3.0 flash stick. We'll connect the analyzer to the software. Finally, we'll start the capture and plug the flash stick into the target port on the analyzer. Immediately, thanks to the live display technology, we can see all the data streaming in true real time and capture USB 3.0 data in 90 seconds. For more videos and other information, please visit www.totalphase.com.